Didn't the authorities say it had stabilized the cost of water?
You're the stranger I've heard about.
Some new technology?
Sure, then why does the price just...
Now listen, I only take racing certificates for any upgrades or parts, and you gotta win those on the racetrack, nothing else. So if you wanna deal with me, you best see Jackie Weeks first. He's always on the lookout for new racers.
Hey, my friend. I must say, you do look like a racer if ever I saw one. Why not try your luck on the track and earn some racing certificates? Trust me, they can be mighty useful. Greetings. Name's Jackie Weeks, and I'm the impresario who runs all the high-speed races in Wellspring. And I do mean all. If you're interested in testing your skill, you can go talk to my business associate over there, Slim. He can get you all set up to race. And do come back if you feel the need for some speed.
Greetings, stranger. You look like a racer to me. Hey, you ready to try and win some racing certificates? Welcome, friend. Name's Carl, but seems like everyone calls me Slim. Funny, huh? All right, the deal is, if you want to race, you talk to me. Now, just take a look at all the events we have here, find something you like, and assuming you meet the requirements, then you're in. All the prizes aren't racing certificates, you know? Good to get new vehicle upgrades at Rusty's. Well, everyone needs those. Care to look through the list of events? Good luck!
Welcome, race fans, to another exciting Dusty 8 event!
I've got the best vehicle parts anywhere. See anything you like? Drive like you mean it, friend.
Looking for work? Well, let me give you some advice. Your reputation is everything here. If people don't know you, they don't like you. And you gotta earn their respect. Best way to do that is by making the roads safer. Simply stated, destroying bandits. Makes people like you and brings business into my little bar. So I'll make a deal with you. Every bandit car you destroy in the wasteland, I'll reward you a little. I'll make money. You make money. We got a deal? Excellent. I think you're learning how things work.
Good job. Those guns should keep you safe. Minov. Go ahead and grab the supplies now and just blow anyone away that tries to stop you. Now move out.
Good to see you again, friend. Almost gave you up for lost. And I see you ditched that arc suit. Why, you could almost pass as one of us. Did old Clayton come through? I know you took some chances getting these back to me, but these supplies will really help my people. I always pay back any favors. So I want you to have my pride and joy, the Desert Striker crossbow. Not your typical bow. It has twice the punch, and no one will hear you use it. Go ahead and grab the crossbow. Now for the bad news. We've seen some authority patrols not far from here. They must have heard there's an Ark survivor somewhere. You best get back to Wellspring until things quiet down. And good luck, my friend.
What you think you're doing around here, eh? Looking for old Joe? Oh, I bet not. I ain't got nothing no one wants anyways. Growing around my swamp, that's got what people want. Plant life. Not just thorny cacti either. Special plants. Stuff that started growing after the dust settled from the Big Bang. Outer space plants or mutated plants, who cares? But in the right hands, well, these plants can be used for all kinds of special things. Valuable things, too. You don't look like a dirty bandit, so I'll let you look around. Maybe you'll get lucky and find a night blossom or something. Don't go falling in the swamp. Is he a mutant yet?
Nice hunting. Here's what I promised you. I'll see you again, I hope.
Congrats on the race.
All of us are successful. Working together, we can continue to build a safe and prosperous town.
Good, you're back. I can use someone with your skills. Little problem up north that I need someone to check out. Bandits been digging in a crater north of here. Rumor has it they're refining pure feltrite. And in their hands, that's dangerous stuff. I'm gonna need you to run up there and take a look. Get me a sample of whatever the bandits are making. You'll have a long drive to get there, through some mighty dangerous areas. So make sure you're well stocked with supplies before you head out.
Good luck, friend. Remember.
Well, good work. Guess you were the right man for the job. I knew those bandits were up to something. This is good proof. But whatever it is you got there, it can't be safe, that's for sure. I want you to take it to someone who can tell us what it is, and whatever the hell we better do about it. Old man Kavassier, hermit, lives by himself. He's a pretty smart guy. Take that sample to him. He can take a look at it, test it, and tell us what those bandits are up to. I'll let Kavassier know you'll be coming. Crazy guy doesn't take to strength.
Hello.
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs. Care to browse my selections? Nice doing business with you.
Please have patience with this process, as we don't serve.
Thank you for keeping our roads safe.
Back. Good thing. Got a problem, and I believe you might be the man for the job. The North is a dangerous place for small buggies like yours. Afraid you're gonna need something with a little more muscle. You need to get your hands on a Caprino. I got supplies I need to run up north, but come back when you have the right wheels, all right? The easiest way to get a Caprino is...
So, good day, my friend. My name's Stanley, and this package service is the Stanley Express. If Stanley can't get it there, my motto goes, nobody can. But you see, I need drivers. Lost a few lately. Now, don't worry, the job couldn't be easier. All you gotta do is select a destination, and off you go. Of course, looking to make some money? Drive safely.
Attention, the Dusty 8 sponsored event is now open. Always our local favorite. Are you looking for a better set of wheels? Then the Dusty 8 sponsored event is just what you need. This event gives our local business leaders a chance to show what they've got for sale. A little promotion mixed in with all that speed and the mayhem. Win-win, as I say. The best racers win the best cars. You want a race? Then you'll need a sponsor.
I hear the guy that runs that show Mutant Bash TV or something like that is looking for
you. You can find his little shack of horrors down by the Southern Highway. Just look for the sign with his face on it.